We are back with another episode of Real Life GTA 5. Let's go today with this nice car. Let's rally around. I get a man excited. Spoke some heat. Episode, I just want to put it on, see what goes down. Don't want to crash this nice car. You guys have been really wanting this type of series, and this is one of your favorites with UDLP. So we're gonna keep both of these series on top. It's one of the biggest plans. Then that makes this series easy and hard at the same time is I have to think of a storyline for each video, character, and I like to change the characters up. That's my plan. Since this is solo, there's no one else, it's kind of me trying to figure out what do I want to do for it. Yeah, that would be some drifts around here. Dump that out. Where's it going? Would be nice. I think there's a realistic collision vehicle option. Maybe there's not. Okay. That is it too much power. But what we can do is we go to vehicle options. Then we go to this one. We do that. Double these up and we'll give us up a little more power. Too much power. So, I mean, this is a pretty fast vehicle, I must say myself. Little leg. And the leg is from I haven't restarted this PC in like a couple weeks because I've been really sick. And I haven't had the time to restart some of the servers. So, sure what the leg on this game, I will get that fixed out. But other than that, this is pretty decent. Let's put this vehicle. I want to see. Ooh, I don't want to mess with the car. What I want to do though. Alright, there's gotta be something else you can do with this or so. So the stickers on it. Oops. I didn't mean to press the button. Thanks for that button. Such a close up any vehicle around you. Oops. Alright. Anyways. So I believe there's another vehicle that there was. Vehicle spawn, oh, it was in sports. the new one. I believe this is our new vehicles. I'm not sure I thought I was in this one. It must have been, I just can't find it. There's a race car. There's a fuel man. But there was also some really nice supercars in this pack. This thing, let's see what the upgrades are like on this. No more testing vehicles, I just haven't really had a chance to do this yet. Yep. That's pretty quick. Pretty quick for a vehicle, actually. There's a lot of other vehicles in this. If you do want to join one of these lobbies, I will put a description out later on in the future. Other than that, basically this is just to mostly the mods and get the real life feel of this game. Because, of course, I haven't fixed the collision yet, because that mod needs to be worked on. So actually has realistic collision and everything else is going to be added. It's going to have a rod with us, which one of the ones we wanted. Let's go to loadouts. No. Are you kind of like the pistol, we're really missing. Hooray, pistol. Actually, let's just go to a normal pistol. I know this wasn't planned to be like this, but you know what? Let's just shoot these. Let's get on the vehicle and get out of here. Cops already. Alright, so what I'm thinking, then we can go. We don't want to. We'll see how long we survive. You're not taking the ride. I think you could probably hit back and even steal a police car. Let's do this. Make our way around. Who's that running? Actually, take this one. I'm gonna chop her. I'm pretty badly injured. Oops. Guess they found me. I didn't realize that cop was there. Let's smash you. Good luck. Dude, that's pretty bad injury. No, we're not making that. Well, as you can tell, we got wasted. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.